Here we go. Ayo. Yo, thank you, Vaney. Oi. Welcome to Tubi. Hello, Tubi. Ow. It's a little sketch when it goes up to the left. But it's working out, so. Gaming. Good start. Good start. What is the easiest way to get banned? Spam smiley faces in the chat. Smiley. No, I generally don't like to ban people unless you're just an outright troll, then like, and even then I still don't ban. I don't know. Cause I don't really care. Trolls are either 12 or mentally 12. So I don't really care. Can I get a 1 second timeout? Eh, sure, why the frick not? Ah. Yeah, I just don't like to ban people. Or I just don't care to. I guess. Bruh. Dude, Nibor came to my chat one day. Did I ever tell you guys that? He came to my chat while I was playing Rack 2. Rack 2. I wasn't even playing Jack. It was so sad. He did. He wasn't. His name wasn't like Nibor or anything. That would have been too obvious. But the way he spoke, it was exactly like him. Like he was. And you could tell he was being genuine. So I was like, wow. This is him. This is 100% him. I was in a voice call with like Ruh, I think. When it was going on. And like he was like, yo, is that who I think it is? Like as he was talking. Like we both had the same thought. Was he still trash talking you? Nah, he was just like trying to figure out what the frick was going on. Honestly, like if it wasn't him, they did a really good job of impersonating him. Like a really good job. No, he did not, D-Man. But it would have been funny if he did. That's for sure. Nice. Dude, that was fast as frick. What the heck? I'm gonna gold this. And my early game has been so good. It's been getting so much better. All right. It's because that's all I'm doing. All I'm doing is the dang early game. And that's really what I need to get better at when it comes to this game. I just need to get better at early game stuff. To be 40 seconds ahead right now is like, wow. Wowza. Wowza. I could be like a minute and some change ahead after this. Wow. Nibor would have been 5 minutes ahead by now. Honestly, I agree, Nuke. The man is nutty. Go, go, go! Die, please. Ah! There it is. Yeah, that was kind of rough. I'm still over a minute ahead, though. An outrag love emote? You need like an outrag love for tier 2 and tier 3. Or tier 3. One of the two. I have 8 slots for tier 2 and tier 3. I forgot to save and load again. Oh well. I'm gonna cry. Don't cry. Don't cry if you see me in your stream. No crying. Only happy. Only white people happy. No pain. When did the 3 million command get there? I swear I don't remember making that. What are the odds? No clue. No idea. Whenever I watch people stream, I just lurk anyway. I don't chat in a whole lot of streams, to be honest. I'm very much a lurker. Huh. Bannable. I know. Smile is bannable. And yeah, I want you to be happy. These mixed signals. Yeah. Hi, Mabel. Nice. Nice. Yeah. The uppercut noise I kind of like. Call me crazy, but I kind of like it. Nice. Monkey together strong. Yes, sir. Reminds me of shift chat, the shift chat emote. Oh, I barely made that. Holy frick. Let's go. Let's freaking go, dude. We're gaming. Absolute big, big gaming. Now, this is a lead. Now that is a lead on my PB. If we're talking gaming, then we gotta talk this run right here. Save. Load. Yeah. All right. Epic, 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 epic. I'm gonna eat a block of cheddar BRB. I ain't judging. Go ahead. Red, blue. My hands are cold. You know, it's been like really like cold lately here. And as a result, my hands are just cold as frick generally. But today they feel warm. I feel good. Maybe it's not that cold today. I'm gonna type your name without looking at my keyboard. Good luck. Flop a Friday. Outrageous Jissy. 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 Oi. Outrag we us a adjusg. Yeah, you got outrag. Hostage. Hassaj. That was almost my name backwards, Zazie. Got him. Fist only? The frick does that mean? Frick. Oi. Adam. Outrageous Hosh. Hey, not bad. Not bad. Grats on PB. Grats on blind outrag PB. Blind percent. Just put rename my whole username to that, Mortis. I have freaking 9. Sly. Killed every single one of those things. World record for sure this time. I believe in you. Oh no. I didn't have any slow-mo juice. Peepo pain. Eight loss streak? Pain, brother. So mean. Getting destroyed out here. You know, you guys are trying, and I respect it. Oh no! Yikes, that was really slow. Yo, what's up, Third Morris? Wow, fancy Chris. First time I did that fight right all day. All day long. I did lose 20 seconds. What did I lose 20 seconds, guys? What did I do? Sly. I laugh. We're getting swifty. Oi, who wants to fight? Oi, bruv, you wanna tussle? This man shot me! He shot me! Oh, this is a brawl, mate. What the? What about the word brawl? Do you not understand? Jesus. These dudes fighting like crazy. If we watch his last broadcast in class. I don't know, that's kind of a fricked situation. Oh. Yo, Osu, thank you for the 27 months.
Sadly, I must announce that I am revoking my status as a sub for financial reasons.
Dude, don't even worry about it. Listen, if you can sub to me, that's okay. Like, if you can't, that is also okay. I appreciate you either way. So thank you so much for the 27 months of support, dude. Just in time for boss, Pog. What's up, T-Merc? Thank you for the good luck, dude. I want to rip my H key up. You're so close every single time, dude. Okay. We go to helm. Oi. Oi. Oh. The rig, sir. Thank you for all the good content over the 2 years. Hey. Much appreciated, man. I thank you. Truly. Here goes. Save. Load. Sly. I hope everyone pogs when you get it, truly. This is a struggle. Hearts in the chat for Leaf. Yo, frick yeah, dude. Can we get some hearts in the chat? Sly. What? Okay, do not switch weapons. Do not switch weapons. Sketchy. That looks good. Yo! Good stuff, Sly. Frick. What the? Ah. Go, go, go. Nice. I will take it. I got 1.2 multiplier. How can I do times two? You have to be tier three sub now. Twitch made a change that you have to be tier three sub to have a times two multiplier for crack. Boom. Ah! Burn, baby, burn. World record and outrageous Josh percent. Wouldn't it be so cool if there was like a whole like speed game and I was the main protagonist? That'd be very cool. Then we'll just have an outrageous Josh percent. Ah! Oy. Only I can play the category. Dude, this is my gold. What the frick? That was pretty good. Just one. Yeah, you'll have the times two as long as you're tier three subbed. Yeah. Josh, I won't do this. What are you not doing? I'm not going to Brazil, bro. Or, in order to get infinite crack, you change your username to Outrageous Josh. And then you get infinite crack. That's the only other way. Sorry to disappoint. Oi. Helm, and then Kira, red and yellow. Can you change your username real quick? I want to test something. Yeah. Let me test something real quick. Oh. Okay, this split in particular can absolutely destroy my time. And all of it. Hi, Albie. How's it going? Red, yellow. Yo, Dill, what's up, dude? Thank you for the good luck, man. Okay. Purchase laser. Upgrade. I don't have enough for that. Nice. Lego. Lego. All right, time to do the skip here. If I insta-clip, that'd be fantastic. Mwah. Chef's kiss speedrun. If I do not insta-clip, well, you know. Then it's a normal run, I guess. You know. Not 3 hours left. Pain, brother. World record grind for typing Outrageous Josh blind. The 10-minute grind. Frick, no insta clip. Okay, that was still good though. That was a really good clip. Oh no, Alvy. Pain. That was really freaking good though. That was the best non-insta clip I've had there. Okay. Moles suck butt. Yeah, moles are rough. Moles can be pretty rough. Is it weird that I like them? Am I a weird champ for that? Okay. Nice. They were together, so I saved a time. I saved a shot there. Epic. I'm not even losing that much time. That's really good. I saved a time. Come on, Biggle. Hey, man. Yeah, I saved the time. What about it? Yo, you got it, T-Merc. Not Crash Bandicoot. This one's actually really, really, really good. I'm happy about this. This can world record TM still. What's up, Flocko? Oi! I did not mean to get smacked. Any gamers? Gamers? Miggle sold his soul. Yep, soul. Exclamation point pain. Lego. Ow. I don't think I could have afforded a third bomb there. Okay. Still got one more phase left. The left side of my ship kind of broke. But as long as Daxter repairs my ship in a timely manner, then I think we'll be okay. We'll see what happens. The little beeps make me a little uneasy. I don't know why. It's weird on this one in particular, you could just drive straight to the red thing. You don't even have to move and none of the bombs hit you. Like, awesome. Very cool game. Very cool. Oi, 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 oi. Yo, I love you, Zazu. Thank you so much for all your support today, dude. I really do appreciate it. Yo, Cran, what's up, dude? Thank you for the raid. And thank you for the good luck. How you doing, dude? Did you get a run going today? Bomb PTSD. Bomb Peepo Pain. Yo, Rada, thank you for the host, dude. I appreciate it. Here comes the double jump. Yeet. Autohost wasn't enabled. That's okay. Appreciate it either way. Game-ing. Maybe I should just crash straight into that bomb instead of turning there. Might as well. Nice. Awesome. I'll take it. Here comes Mom Split. Officially a Jack One Runner? Pog? 159 no LTS.
Butter on its head. Did you catch that? I said it's the butter dog. The dog with butter on its head.
Yo, Tread. Thank you for the 5 months, dude. Welcome back, Butter Dog. Yep. Mom Splatetti. Save. Load. Far drop. Far drop gaming. Then I gotta go to Kira. These notes are like super clutch, man. These notes are so clutch. Have I ever told you that? Without these notes, I'd be lost. Not even close. Is there anything I can ever that I can get instead? I never get the third Kira green. Maybe there's something else that's useful to me. Okay, please get the strat here. Nice. Clutching the nuts. the notes. Not the nuts. Oh god, not the nuts. I missed the freaking shot. Pain, brother. I missed my only shot. Now I'm gonna starve. Hello, Riley. Oi, oi, oi. Getting destroyed by these punks. Oh my god. Oi. After this one, probably not, Mortis. Oi. Andy Gavin. Andy Gavinsky. Yep. Okay, I gotta see where this man goes. Or this woman, rather. I don't know why I say this man every single time. Nice. I'm gonna have to say, got him. Outred canceled. Come on, brother. I'm sorry. Oh, wow. Are we in food discussion? Food discussion land? I'm excited. My favorite part of the run. Okay, so I drive back to this. I gotta pee, brother. I have an hour left. Oh no, what did I do to myself? What have I done? I have an hour left of the game. Peepo pain. Alright guys, run's over. No, I'm kidding. You know, have you guys ever been freaking dehydrated and need to pee at the same time? That is exactly how I feel right now. Okay, guys, question. Philosophical question. Here we go. If you have to pee and you're dehydrated at the same time, Do you drink water first or do you pee first? Run is over? No, it's not over. I'm just memeing. It's not over. Also, we have to talk about food now. It is mandatory. Smile. Pee hydrated, yes. Is that, oh my god, is that like a thing? The best nacho topping? Oh, cheese. Oh, easily. Does that count? Or is that just like, all nachos have cheese on them? So cheese doesn't count. That's like cheese on pizza? Okay, I understand. To be honest with you, I'm not really a topping on nachos kind of guy. If I have some good cheese on my nachos, like, I'm big chilling, yeah. Drink the pee. Oh, that's a solution. That is definitely a solution. Big Chungus. I have an interesting, not even an interesting question, just a weird question that came out of the blue. When you guys have like grilled cheese, first of all, I don't even call grilled cheese, I call them cheese toasts. I know that's probably abnormal for people in America and outside of America, but that's just how I don't know, that's just how I call them. Not cheese tast. Yeah, cheese toast. But the question is, what do you guys like? Do you guys like to put anything in your grilled cheese? Like, do you prefer anything but cheese? Other than cheese, rather? Bacon? That's kind of fire. But you ain't toasting it? Well, I mean... you could toast it. Why do we always talk food here? I don't know, it's food discussion time. Ham is also good. I hadn't thought about bacon, like putting bacon on my grilled cheese, but I'm about to try that. Ham is like the number one for me. Like, if I'm gonna put anything else on my grilled cheese, it's gonna be ham, you know. Tomato? I respect that. My mom likes to do that, actually. She likes tomato in her grilled cheese. I don't like tomatoes at all, though. Tomato's nasty. Yeah, tomatoes are just disgusting. No thanks. I like ketchup, though. Hawaiian rolls with cheese and ham inside them. That's top tier food right there. Quick and easy, and tastes real good. Yo, nice, Cran. Good luck on whatever you decide. Why are they laughing at me? Damn. You like everything made from tomatoes. Salsa, tomato sauce, ketchup, whatever. But just not tomatoes. I truly feel that. I truly do. Salami and mozzarella cheese stick rolled up. You know, that sounds pretty good. Wee. No. Oh, I'm not sure, Cran. I wasn't gonna do it. Oh, frick. Where am I going? Go, go, go. Doritos and mustard? I'm not a huge fan of Doritos. Or mustard. Like, Doritos are okay, right? They're okay. I'll eat them. Mustard is interesting. Have you considered therapy? Yo, thank you, Cran. No worries, dude. Oi. Ah, frick. That was so bad. Oh, maybe it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't that bad. Yo, what's up, Gustavo? Yes, I have. Thanks for... Oh, no. Oh, no-y. Dude, look how much time I'm gonna save. And by that, I mean like 5 seconds. Was that... Perhaps... Perhaps it was a dab. Oops. Freaked up. It would have been better just to freaking... I messed that up. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Does not matter. Okay. Battle at the top. Let's not freak this up, boys. I gotta get it first, Mortis. I gotta get it first. Chat gets kisses. There's a League of Legends streamer named Tobias Fate. And he used to give like kisses to his chat. And it was like these really loud kisses, and they were really funny. So funny. It's gonna take me ages to get there, for real? How long? Wait, what about kisses? It's talking about a streamer. A streamer who gave kisses to his chat. Why are things moving below me? There's stuff vibrating below me. Ayo? Yo, we giving homie kisses? Dude, if you don't kiss your homies goodnight, you know, what are you really doing? Oi! Everyone's going to Vegas? Halloween? Vegas? Like, what the frick? That's weird. Also, Hattie. Okay. I'm about to fish steer, so BRB. Yo, good luck on fish steering. Ah. I play it safe? Yeah, I grab health. Only a little bit. Shaking my dick, man. Damn, she drove right past Jimothy's house. There it is. Go ahead. Loyal to Joshua only. Yes, sir. Oh my God, they're killing me. Oh. No. Wait, what? Please tell me it worked. Please, God. Please tell me it worked. Please, Bo. Please. I do not know. I think it worked. I think it worked. Holy frick. Oh my. I think it worked, yo. If I can go to the next mission, then it worked. We'll see. Oh my God, yo. That's some scary business right there. I did not like that. I did not like that at all. It worked. Yeah, it freaking worked. It worked. It worked. It worked. It worked. Wow. That's so crazy. It said mission failed. That almost cost me the entire run. I would not have been able to PB at all after that. That was fast, though. Yeehaw! I almost cried for that one. That would have been bad, dude. Would have been so bad. I'm so glad it worked out. This is fast as frick. Holy wow. Why am I saving so much time? I feel like something ain't right, y'all. I feel like something ain't right. Why am I scared? Why did I say 14 seconds on that? Y'all. This isn't a- what the frick did I do? What did I do? Oh, Jesus. Minus 630 and hard locked? Oh, Jesus freaking Christ. That's pain right there, brother. Thank you. Guys, if this goes well, we're doing real good. If Daxter Balls goes well, then I have no words. Oh. Felt so bad. Oh, I freaking bad, dude. Jack 2 is, yeah, a pain. For real. Oh, good start, good start, good start. Yo, Litz, thank you for the host, dude. As long as I remember my Daxter Ball strat, then I think I'll be okay, actually. Good. That was a lot better than usual. A lot better than usual. Okay, Daxter Ball. Let go. Oh, dude, why? What? Why? No, man, this game's freaking me up today. This game's got me fricked up. Why did that happen? Tell me why, chat. Tell me why that happened. Pain, brother. Pain, brother. Tell me why. I never wanna hear you say. Yo, get the frick away from me. Out of bounds time, fellas. If Daxter Ball 2 goes well, then frick it. Daxter Ball is so cursed. Daxter Ball is cursed. Daxter Ball is cursed. Can we just get like a non-cursed? I don't know, something, man. Got him. Got him. Okay, Daxter Ball 2. Don't you frick this up for me, huh? Both Daxter Balls are cursed as frick. Holy frick, please. Ah. Ah. Anyone else clenching? It was just me. Was it just me? Was that just me clenching or was that you guys too? Jesus frick. I was sweating. Yo, same, brother. Oh, what? I missed one? Apparently, I missed one. Woo! You know what? I think I'm still gonna gold this. Because reasons. What? What the frick? That was weird. That was suspicious. Good thing is I don't have to jump on these. Because my gold is so bad here. This is like my worst gold. So thank God I finally golded it. I can sub 6 or sub 7 then. I know I can. But it's I haven't been able to. Frick. Thank God Daxter Ball went well. Look at the best possible time, dude. That's nutty. What can really frick me up? If this goes well, I don't really see anything else fricking me up all that much. Maybe the finale. I could see the finale freaking me up quite a bit. World record pace, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, frick. Oh my God. Why won't those turrets be destroyed? Why are those turrets like invulnerable? What the frick? Holy. Oh my God, I'm already dying. Frick, that was terrible. Come on, brother. Ah! Oi! Die! I hope these are the last guys. Oh, he's behind there, frick. Oh god. What the frick? That was almost really bad. That was almost really bad. Okay. We're good though. I'm gonna save a little bit. We're in good standing. We're in actually really good standing right now. I'm happy about this. Will be my epitaph. Oh, wow. Okay, we gotta go to the barracks. The pace. What's up, Aurora? I'll do it for the doggos. The doggos. Yeah, the last part I had a good fight. Yeah. So I gotta like keep up with that for sure. Okay, upgrade. Oh wait. There we go. I'm actually gonna stream really in the mood. Go ahead. Go ahead. Butter dog? That, it sounds familiar. Butter dog. I feel like someone made a command in my chat. Literally called Butter Dog, but I never remember why. Oh, we gotta wait till after the All Jack Marathon, Stelios. Meme of the month? Oh, then maybe it's not the same meme that I'm thinking of. Dexter. He slide. He dog. He crash. Holy
frick. Butter dog.
Oi. Destroy the thingy. Ah. Oh no. There we go. It worked out. Oi, oi, oi. Ah. Thank you. Holy frick. Josh? Yes. Whew. Hi. Gotta make sure I open this first chest too. How we doing? I doing okay. Ow. $144 would be cool. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Looking at a $145, probably. Okay, don't cuck me, Paul. Yay! Paul, no cuck me. Yo, G3, what's up, dude? Camera? Stop being weird. It's always weird there. I don't know what I'm talking about. No, they're gonna kill me. You know, oh, frick. I know why that killed me. I know why that happens. I know why that happened. I gotta punch out. If I punch out of their range, then it does, then they can't kill me. I know why. I gotta tell Headstrong that. Cause I don't think Headstrong was sure why that happens. Or don't tell her, please. Oh, frick. Where is he going? Where was that man going? Okay, that makes sense. That death costs quite a bit. There we go. I was like, why are they not taking me up? Elevator. Brute man, ooga booga. What? Come on, brother. Let me think about finishing the run first, G3. Before I think about anything else. Oh, frick. I should kill him, right? Yep. Okay, that's fine. Very good, very good. Oi. That boy got womboed. For real. Okay, lads. Here we go. The Tombo Wombo combo. Wow. TM. Woo! The reason I split here is because there are specific times when certain doors open. And so I have to keep track of that. Yeah, I gotta keep track of that. So like, this door, wrong door. This door will open up at 40 seconds. Well, that one opened up early. Sick. That's actually really good. Holy frick. It opens up around 40, I should say. Ooh, I actually got through that door. I didn't take any damage. Could this be it, perhaps? The next door opens up at the 148 mark. At about the 148 mark. And I'm not pointing at the door yet that opens, but, yeah. It's that door that opens. Open up, open up, open up. There it is. Perfect. Good pace for this split. Oi, I'm not gonna make it. Ow. Ow. Next one is about 335. I gotta keep track of which door it is. Oh, frick. Come on, Dax, to repair my ship. There we go. There he goes. Ayo. Okay. Looking good, fellas. Looking good. Got those upper left. Yikes. I'm gonna gold this. Oh wait, no. I don't want to do it here. I don't think. It loses time doing it here. Yeah. And we don't do the save load there either, because that doesn't save time. Okay. Here we go. The final countdown, boys. Let's do this thing. This is the final mission. Faster than anyone's gone here before. Crazy. Crazy, 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 crazy. Gaming. Go ahead. Where'd everybody go, man? Holy frick. I'm not gonna lie, that one was really bad. I lost like 20 seconds. That first round was really bad. The good thing is, I have a lot of health. Okay, let's see if this round goes any better. Lot better that time. a lot better that time. Please don't get shield cucked. Good. Good, good, good. Okay, last phase of ships. Whoa, where he going? Where they at? Oh, there's two. Oh God, the other one's on the other side, tripping. Hopefully the other pair, the other trio comes around this way. There they come. Okay. Nice. Now to destroy the brain. The Brian. Brick. Okay. Yes, okay. 145 incoming, boys! 145 incoming! If y'all don't stop shooting me, man, this is my moment of triumph. Baby, the first ever 145. Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Let's freaking go, dude.
WR fish steer.
Let's go, dude.
WR fish steer.
Big dubs, big dubs, big dubs.
WR fish steer. WR fish steer. He was a
good man. Let's go. This is my last day of running the game too. So no matter, I got what I wanted, which was sub 150. I got that literally yesterday. And so I was like, okay, you know, I got that, I'm good. I need to move on to Jack 3 by the end of the week. What do you know? End of the week, world record, somehow. Wow. That's so blessed.
It's more like 8 feet, but Like
I woke up hella so late, but I was in time to be here. Congrats, Josh. GG.
Yo, thank you guys for the bits. Thank you, Rosa, for the 25. Thank you, Liz, for the 25. Thank you, TJ, for the 100 bits. I appreciate it, guys. Well, you know, we did it. My first day of runs was last Wednesday. Not even kidding. Last Wednesday.
No worries.
I just been improving. I've just been improving so fast. It's like surreal. It's just like this game, I understand it. Like, I get it. Or I'm getting it. It can still be pushed. This can still go down further. But like, I'm understanding it.
G-G-E-Z.
But I'm understanding it, fellas. That's big. That's big. Jesus. Did we call world record before this run? Did I say that I was gonna get a 145 at the start of this? Let's find out. I feel like this is the run where I was like, this is it. This is the 145 or something. Let me see some. I'm gonna check the VOD and see if this is the one.
And my whisker trimmer. Hey, you got any grubby gum? It helps pop the ears when we're landing.
Alright. Hi, YouTube. Welcome to World Record. Wait. No. No. This is run number 40. I accidentally stopped my split. That's okay. This is about to be run 49. I got world record on run 49, right?
Game on, bro.
No.
All right.
Don't do it to him.
Hi, YouTube. Welcome to world record.
Yeah. No way. No way.